So a little while ago, I was messing around with the YouTube editor, and I was using one of my old highlights as kind of like an experiment to see if I could like trim out a couple unnecessary scenes, to just to check like how the trimmer works, and apparently it doesn't work for crap. The YouTube editor is fucking broken. Long story short, like I tried trimming out a little scene and it only trimmed out the audio and it didn't trim out the actual video. So like the entire second half of the video just like went out of sync with the audio and video. So it completely fucked up my video permanently. Thank you, YouTube editor. I'll definitely know not to do that again. So, to be more specific, it was the Highlights 3 video because it was my longest Highlights video, and I wanted to kind of like trim like the least funny parts out of it down, just to check if it worked, and it didn't. So, what I'm gonna do is, if I'm gonna re-upload the Highlights 3 video, I might as well just up re-upload, the two highlights before it. Give you guys a little bit of an insight of how bad my videos used to be, in my first few years of YouTube. I know a lot of you guys probably haven't. I mean, I remember when I first started. It was like way back in 2013. I only had like 7 or 12 subscribers. I didn't start getting subscribers until like 2015 and so on. So most of you guys who are here do not remember how bad I used to be. Either that or you did. You probably already watched a few really old videos of mine, but this will give you a chance to see how much I've grown since then, in terms of video quality. The video quality is crap. I used to record the television set by just putting my laptop in front of the television screen and frame it as best I could. It was before I had any capture card. Well, I got a capture card in like late 2014, but most of my older stuff, no capture cards, nothing to really share the gameplay. It's just awful. The sound is awful. Everything is awful. The acting, oh my God. Have I already said the sound is awful? But yeah, I mean, a lot of YouTubers now are doing, like reactions to their older videos and stuff, and I'm not really gonna do that. I'm just gonna re-upload, a few old best of moments in my rookie amateur YouTube years. Amateur is a very strong word. It's nothing short of garbage, but it does have it's still funny, it has funny commentary. But yeah. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoy this. I'm gonna be stringing together these three videos. If you guys want to see parts 2 and 3, I can timestamp them in the description down below. And yeah, from 2012 to 2015, here are my bad years. I was still funny back then, kinda. Have fun with this, guys. Yeah, make sure to adjust your eyeballs and your volume speakers because the sound is so inconsistent. Yeah. That, and I didn't really have anything to upload between now and like Christmas, so yeah, this will give my channel some little bit of a meat between. Anyway, enough screwing around. If you don't want to watch it, thank you very much for watching. I just wanted to tell you guys what was going on. Yeah. Hope you enjoy the video if you do somehow manage to get through it without vomiting. Oh yeah, one more thing. I had more hair back then too, so I think that's like the one good thing to see. And the house was crappier back then.
Trick or treat, smell my feet. Yeah! Oh no, no, no. Oh, punch in the balls. Oh, he's like grief, my grief. Right, I'm gonna punch him in the balls from now on. This mask is so fucking small. It's a kid's mask. It barely fits on my head, and it's very uncomfortable. And I can't see shit when I'm playing games with this, so I'm gonna have to take it off. But, oh well. Let the games begin.
Get the fuck off my tail. He's like faster than every racer. Oh my god. You know what? No, fuck this. Fuck this. That was crazy taxi.
A zombie. Nice job blowing his head off.
Nice job, Barry.
What is it? Hey, what's that? Berry juice.
Don't mess up, Zach.
This
cough drops, fucking cough drops. I didn't fucking deserve this.
Yeah, it's like mutated penises. Looks like it to me. I mean, look at them. They look so similar. Holy shit.
Yeah, see that's foreskin right there.
Camera blur, oh shit, camera blur.
Grab a crowbar or something.
Oh, these big balls.
Oh, Madden. I hate football. I hate anything that has the word balls in it. Okay? Just saying the word balls hurts me. I feel like I'm being raped every time I suck at ball games.
I'd like to buy medicine for my diabetes.
Ew. Zach, what the hell? You alright?
What the fuck?
Jesus fucking Christ.
What the fuck's the matter with you?
Shit. Fucking stupid! you were thinking I was going to give you my three Bioshock games in that one big package like I told I would give you, right?
Kind of, yeah.
In your dreams, Brithy, but I mean, boy. Whoop, whoop! Oh, cops here. Time to go. Like a taste of your medicine, bitch.
Aw, dude, but that wasn't a video game. That was a ritual life.
That game would frighten me. Atari Flashback 3, but am I going to show you some games on it? The answer is yes. I will. Do I want to? No. Nope. Absolutely not. I don't want to. Nope. But I will anyway, just to make you happy. You ready? I'm not.
Bye from your grave. Kick in the balls.
That's right. You need to, turn the doorknob in order to open the door.
Raisin Nuts. It's okay. I deserve that. I'll go. What is this? Is it blood? Magic marker? J-O-C-K. Huh. Jock.
Huh. Jock. As in jockstrap? Huh. Who would have thought? Me. Jigsaw. A comedian.
You just open it up like this. Good thing my balls haven't dropped yet. It comes with its own unique comic book that's set right before the events of the game. It's a prequel book. Ah! Now I know what it feels like to be Bruce Campbell.
Microsoft is back with a thing called Xbox One. They think it will sell well when it really should sell none. It's a big huge waste of cash with hidden mics and scanners. Don't mention non-gaming, just smash it with your hammers. Halo sucks, Forza blows, Gears of War cuts cheese. All these games make me say come blow my brains out please. Alan Wake thinks he's like Sony's Nathan Drake, yet he can't tell the difference between an ocean and a goddamn fucking lake.
Son of a bitch!
Let's see what I got. Let's start with this one. A pair of socks! For some reason, it makes no noise. Ah, fuck. I just got The Last of Us Left Behind. Yeah, $15, 5 GB download. It just downloaded after I waited 5 hours for the damn thing. It finally downloaded. 5 GB. That's gotta be, like, as big as the full game of Infamous 2. This DLC must be freaking long and good. I'm gonna play it right now. I just beat Left Behind.
I want to play Dark Souls 2, Darian, like it or not.
No! Oh, fucking son of a bitch! Fuck you!
fuck you.
Oh. No! No! Okay. Okay. Everything about it just put a big, huge, fat drooling smile on my face as I was playing it. Oh, hello. This game just gives you a real, real sense of freedom, just like Dark Souls 1 did. And after hearing so many things about, you know, how hard it can be from all the other reviewers and publications and all that, I was very excited to play it. But at the same time, I was very scared because it had been so long since I played Dark Souls 1. I was scared. I mean, like, I felt I had to, like, relearn everything.
Oh, back to school. Back to school. To prove to Dad that I'm not a fool. I got my lunch packed up. My boots tied tight. I hope I don't get in a fight. Oh!
That's it? That's the ending? I played 45 hours to see that? What happened? This game controls like poop. This game controls like shit. This game controls like poop. This game controls like shit. At least you get to take off their clothes. And by that, I mean girls, too. Aw, yeah, making them show off their sexy bodies. Everyone in this game is so sexy. Guys with big, huge muscles and girls with huge, round honkers. Yep. If there's one good thing I like about this game, it's the franchise's biggest rule, the sex appeal. The battle system is one of a kind where fun does not lack, like attacking enemies while holding their moves back. It is very immersive and engaging, like taking a shit while masturbating. And the first two, when you shoot a person in the head, it actually shows blood. Whereas in the third one, when you shoot someone in the head, they just fall over and die like really fast. No blood.
I hack things. It's what I do. Even if it's invasion of privacy. I keep people in their place. They may own this dump, but I flush it. I hack their phones, their bank accounts, their security, their porn. I hack the city to make it my bitch. This is Watch Dogs.
Dun dun dun.
Shut up.
When you're playing these cell phone minigames, you can see pedestrians walking in your area. Can they see you? And if so, do they even know what the hell you're doing? If they can't see all this digital shit like you can with all these Mario coins floating around and a bunch of space invaders popping out of fucking black holes, Aiden must look like one of those special kids who chases balloons around.
What in the fuck is he doing?
No wonder why they call this Ace Combat Infinity, because that's how fucking long it takes to unlock everything for free!
Over 9,000! No! My penis!
I also have my capture card, and it came with a mic. See?
Ah, shit. Ow! Ow! Ah! Fucking sprint! Sprint! Fuck, I'm gonna die! Get up the hill! Get up the hill! Get up the hill! Oh, fucking Slenderman! Slenderman! Oh, my shit! Oh, fucking pants! Shit! Oh, shit! Fucking pants! Shit! Fucking pants! Shit! I need to eat. Need help. Need to eat, then go to the bathroom and beat. Oh, that didn't sound right at all. No. Leave me alone. No. Oh, thank God. Thank God. I forgot how scary the team was. Right up the butt! Not that it made a difference at all, but that one did.
Oh, fuck!
He walks like he took a dump in his pants. I'm just gonna like let one rip like right on the fucking mountain. Just be like, yeah. Here it comes. That's what she said. It's gonna fucking kill everyone. Yay! Only one left. Damn, you see all those crosses on the other team? Fucking six. I got six. And I just died because I wasn't paying attention.
So frustrating. Can't think straight. Got a headache. Headache. 2.35 aspect ratio. 2.35 aspect ratio.
Wait a minute. Let's see what I got first.
Oh my god, I can't believe I killed someone! You see that shit? I just killed the fucking guy, I just threw a grenade. I threw a grenade by accident. And it killed some guy like on the fucking horizon. That was amazing. I can't believe I recorded that. That will never happen in history, at least for me.
I say, this game is making my eyes bleed. Ugh. The controls. Oh, the controls are awful.
Yep, and that one strategy spot was getting rather slightly annoying, methinks.
Hello?
Hello! Big guy, 1946.
Fuck!
I hate this game. 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 Break my controller. And moving on to the next match now. I'm gonna move on to the elimination. As you can tell, I am deeply enthusiastic. Yes, sirree, gonna choose speed over drift, so that my car doesn't drift all over the place. Like a fucking ice skate combined with butter. I just love these really unnecessary load times for 3-minute long races. They really give me a gamer boner. Yes, they do. Come on!
Bro! Well, happy Thanksgiving! Oh, crap! It tastes so good! I need more!
It's okay. It's okay. No one can hurt you anymore. Except, I'm going to eat you! It's okay. It's okay, I got milk. I'm calm now.
Hey, Darian, check out
what?
I mean, hey, Barry, check this out.
What is this?
The newest Resident Evil game. Only this time, guess what? You are the star for once.
What?
Yeah, you're looking for your daughter, Moira. You know, the one you never taught how to shoot a gun after the zombie outbreak erupted.
I was really careless.
But you know what, Barry? That's okay, because Claire Redfield is with her now. Yeah, and she does everything for her.
You're right.
Hey, Barry, you hungry? Here, have a sandwich.
Jill, sandwich?
Jill. Yeah, sure.
Dude! Oh my god!
That's my car. Even though it fucking sucks!
Don't worry.
Shut up! You're nothing more than a fat, old, egotistical slob who thinks he's funny.
Just take a look at this!
Oh, ha ha. Very funny, Barry. Look, are you gonna review your own damn game or what?
All right.
Good. Idiot. Wait, what the fuck is going on?
Well, looks like he just became a Zack sandwich. Hey, Zack! Flatline much? Looks like I just popped a berry.
Aha! Ow! Ow! 2-for-1. A twofer. Save the economy. I'll just snap this guy's neck. They're gonna need some Elmer's glue to fix that baby up.
After his embarrassing defeat, Mr. Tank joined the SLRS, that's short for Sore Loser Revenge Society, he took the opportunity to take part in the Double XP Weekend, sponsored by the Xbox Dude Bro Casual Committee, or the XDCC, which, if you look at it very closely, looks like a guy pretending to be a monk while laughing. How suiting. Anyway, after the clock ticks down, Mr. Tank and his butthurt comrades charge towards their adversaries. Charge! 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 Attack! Attack! Attack!
Everything has been removed, including the door. We can't even shit in privacy now.
No! Oh, shit! Get out of here! Get out of here! Get out! Get out of here! Oh. Oh, fuck! Oh, dude, hey, can you give me back my toilet paper, please? I kinda need it right now.
What? Oh, fuck! Oh my god! What the fuck? What? What? How do you get over there? Oh, fuck! Jesus Christ! The fucking Slender Man! What? Where are you hiding from? You a child molester or something? What? I don't get this. What the fuck? Now I don't want to play the game. Number 16, no Batcave, but that's okay because he has a redneck trailer now, for some reason. Oh, he has a garage now too. Second thought, never mind. Oh, you're so fucking hot. Ugh. Come here, baby. What? Jesus Christ, I can't catch a fucking break. Who's there? Get out of here, you fucking hunter! Get out of here, you fucking hunter! Get out of here, you fucking hunter! Get out of here! Get out of here, you fuck! Alright, motherfucker, you're dead meat! Get in this pan! And I don't know what your fucking problem is. Oh, shit! These are New England hunters, not Yharnam hunters. The AI is also so dumb to the point where they can put the ball in their own fucking goalie.
So apparently Capcom has officially announced that they are remaking Resident Evil 2. Oh, whoops, wrong Capcom franchise.
Hello, Zach.
Darian, what the hell are you doing here?
I'm afraid I do not understand the question.
Okay, dude, you can cut the shit. You're not a fucking simp.
My central processing unit indicates
that... So why the hell are your eyes not green?
Well, not all synthetics have green eyes. Not since...
Ow! What the fuck?
Physical contact requires permission from the primary user.
What are you, a fucking Terminator?
Zach, you found me.
English or not English? That is the question.
So what? Does that make you like some sort of fucking xenophobe because of what happened as you were a child? What?
My parents spoke a native tongue.
Do you even know what you're saying, or are you just some fucking philosophical hypocrite who spews bullshit to make yourself think you're cool to mask your insecurity about your ugliness?
Anyone who doesn't speak English will be wiped off the face of the planet!
Man, go fuck yourself, you know? Nobody likes you. I bet even your soldiers don't even like you. They're taking commands from a fucking retard who has no idea what he's talking about. He has no idea what the fuck he's doing. As some fucking crazy little kid with a fucking gas mask. You know what? Go fuck yourself. Really.
I understand I'm not too welcome here. I think I'll take my leave. But just so you know.
No, just so you know, I have fucking hundreds of immigrant friends ready to fucking shoot your ass, you crazy bastard. What are you, what's with that mask? What are you, like, the fucking Phantom of the Opera of fucking Pink Eye? What? Is that what you are? You're the Phantom of the Opera of Pink Eye, aren't you? You have Pink Eye.
No!
Well, get the fuck out of here, you fucking asshole. Yeah, you hate that. You hate being called an asshole, don't you? Yeah.
I hate you!
Yeah, you better run. Fucking dick.
You chew on these, they explode right in your mouth. Exactly. Only, what's the difference between these balls, the orange balls, and the pink balls? I mean, they really don't taste any different. What's with the orange? There's gotta be a secret to that orange. Besides Halloween. Do they, like, glow in the dark? I mean, why would it be called glow balls? What does glowing have to do with Halloween? I know. These balls must glow in the dark.
Hoi!
Nope. That is not the case. 6 glow balls for the price of $3.99. That's not glowballing you, is it? You will never find a better price for 6 balls. Hey look guys, it's a dick and balls. Get it? Me being the dick and 2 balls. You know, cause I'm a dick. I'm a fucking asshole. Fuck you.
Glow balls! They taste really good. And you can't have any. This game shouldn't fucking exist. Okay? It is almost nothing! Literally nothing! I mean, you play for like one fucking hour before the game decides to throw you a fucking microtransactions up the fucking butt! Oh, you want extra lives? You want extra fucking lives that you can never get ever again? Well, pay us, motherfucker. You want a fucking ice pick? You want an ice pick to pop the pimple in a puzzle game? Buy it! Only 99 cents! Woo yee!
Do you like what you see?
Yes.
Do you want to see more? Well, do you?
Yes, yes, yes.
You do. I knew you did. I knew you did. Remember the most important thing. If you enjoy these videos and would like to see more, please subscribe. And if you've already, then thank you very much and I appreciate your support.
God damn it.
The Gamergods.